What's up guys? Today we're going to be making a cookie dough cheesecake. Add softened butter, light brown sugar and granulated sugar to a bowl. Cream these together. Add milk and vanilla and mix these in. Add plain flour and salt and mix to form a dough. Then fold in the chocolate chips and set aside a third of the dough. Press the rest of the dough into a cake tin and set aside. Pour double cream into a bowl and whisk to stiff peaks. In another bowl, add cream cheese, icing sugar and vanilla and whisk until creamy. Then fold in 3/4 of the whipped cream followed by the chocolate chips. Spoon the cheesecake onto the base and smooth it out, then refrigerate for at least 6 hours. Make mini balls with the remainder of the dough and refrigerate these with the cheesecake. Add chocolate chips to hot cream and stir gently until combined, then allow to cool slightly. Pour the ganache over the cheesecake, then pipe the rest of the whipped cream around the edge. Top with the cookie dough balls and chocolate chips and refrigerate. Enjoy!